stop in the remaining laps. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the top.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think.
Thank you.
It's that time again. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race.
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to...
Thank you.
That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an
Thank you.
Thank you.